Do you want more engagement? Well, hey, the Restream chat overlay can help you do just that. Get people talking. What is a chat overlay? Well, we can do things like this, where we put a single comment on screen, but that's not what I'm talking about today. What I'm talking about today is something that looks like this, where we have an actual, the whole chat displayed on your stream. And that's what I'm going to show you how to do today using Restream Chat Overlay, and also the pros and cons of doing so. So are you ready to dig in? Let's do it. Now, if you're new around here, type new in the comments. And if you are new, then you don't know me. Hi, I'm Lori Petrucci from Live Streaming Pros, where I help you create professional video that is uniquely you. And I love to help you achieve your goals when it comes to being on camera and getting engagement specifically today, because that is what we are going to dig in today. So Clive, thank you so much for being new-ish around here. So what are the pros of having something like this where your chat is on screen? The pros is that it gets more people talking. So when people see their name on screen, they want to be there. And so if you have a lot of lurkers, meaning people who don't engage with you, they're just watching, then this can be a fantastic way to get them out of their shell, right? So when we do things like actually have the chat going, you can see it's dynamically updating and everything is on my visual screen of what I'm putting out on camera, then people will want to be there. People will want to participate in the conversation more. So it also creates a sense of community. People can see the chat from multiple different, if you're using Restream, right, to simulcast, for instance, people can now see by having that chat overlay everybody on different platforms, which has not been really possible before. So it creates a greater sense of community from all of the different platforms. That's one of the downsides of simulcasting, is that people can't see each other, and now they can. So that is super, super beneficial. And I love, love, love partnering with a Restream. They make this possible, and it is the easiest way to go live. As you can see right here, like, this is Restream Live Studio, and it's super, super simple to go live quickly. You don't really have to download anything. You don't have to really learn anything. It's so easy to use, and you have no excuses. You literally have no excuses. So how do you do the chat overlay exactly? Well, this is how. So right here, what you're watching is the Live Studio productions, right? So everybody's like chatting to get their, to battle for screen space with everybody else, CK says. And so everybody's like popping up here. This is the normal chat. So if you did not have chat overlay on, then it would literally just look like this, my visual, right? My camera. And you behind the scenes would see all of the chats over here in this column. However, what you're doing instead, by literally clicking this button, it's so freaking simple. All you have to do to get your chat on screen is click chat overlay. Now, it doesn't show anything before when you clicked, and that's a smart thing for them to do. So now as you guys talk, you'll start popping up on the chat overlay on screen. So if you start this at the beginning of your stream, then you'll have all of those comments being displayed, right? So it is a really cool feature. And I mean, look at how simple it was. It's literally a toggle switch. Literally a toggle switch. So if you're not familiar with Restream as a whole, like, you can, you have all of these different functionalities in terms of how your screen share is displayed and things like that. You can add graphics. You can, you know, see, you can multi-stream to different places. Oh, by the way, look at how this background is, right? So this background is showing my Live Streaming Pros graphic, but if I come down here to background, then I could hide that one and maybe show a different one, right? I could have a little pop of color back there if I didn't want to put my logo back there. So you can play around with different backgrounds, video clips, overlays to really make your production shine. And here's the deal. If you want, we're going to talk about pros and cons here. You do need to be warned about one particular thing right up front about using chat overlays. And so I want to talk about that. But before I do, if you want to get access to all of this, I have a link in the description. You get a $10 credit. You can start with a free account, upgrade when you're ready. But yeah, so that is a really powerful chat or feature inside of Restream. Now, let's talk about the con of Restream chat overlay, of any chat overlay. If you're putting your chat room on screen, then you gotta trust your audience, okay? Not every audience is trustworthy, but we do actually, you know, we as a community here has really great audience members. And so we've got I feel comfortable putting the chat on screen. But let's say you have an audience who you don't necessarily trust just yet, you haven't trained them, then what can happen is people can try and say really nasty things. They want to get their nasty thing up on screen. And that actually that comes back on you. So if somebody says something that's really inappropriate, then that's on your stream. So you need to be very aware of that and cautious if you don't trust your audience. And you know, that can happen to anyone, even to me. I have an amazing audience. You guys as a community are just freaking spectacular. But somebody could come in and try and troll me if they see my chat up on screen. So just be aware of that. Be cautious of it. And if you see that happening, pull that off immediately and wait for that troll to go away. Ban them, get rid of them. You can do that. You can ban them straight from within Restream, by the way. See, I'm going to pick on John here or French Press. But you can actually block user. You can put them in timeout straight from Restream. You can add them to the block list, right? So you have options for controlling that. Regardless, and no, I didn't do that to anybody. Don't worry, guys. Okay, oops, I put them on screen. There we go. All right, so that is Restream chat overlay. I'm going to move into Q&A. I know that there have been a bunch of questions. If you're watching the replay of this, though, please continue to watch more videos. Continue to dive into making your production spectacular, getting more engagement, all of that good stuff. And join us for a live stream at 10 a.m. Pacific so that you can ask your questions. See you next time.